Hello everyone. Today I thought I'd make a chill day at home sort of vlog because I'm not in the mood to go out. And since I moved here, I don't really feel cooped up even on the days that I never leave the house. Because I mean, look at the window. It's basically being outside. You know what I mean? That's actually the ocean. I actually had no idea that I could see the beach from here until a few days ago. I'm running really low on money, and if I don't have a job by next week, I probably have to find a temporary job in hospitality, which is what I've been doing the last few years. And I really didn't want to go back, but I probably won't have a choice. I feel like when I'm broke, I become the hardest person to be around, because naturally that would be the main subject that I talk about when I talk to my friends or family. And who likes talking about other people's problems, you know? Anyways, I feel like I'm really alone these days, but luckily I do like my own company. And I say I'm broke, but I actually bought a piano last week. I mean, it's digital, I only paid $100, so relax. But it's been so much fun and makes me really happy, so I don't regret the purchase, even though that was the major.
But whoever is giving me the 12 days of Christmas as my secret Santa, please stop. I can't take it. My cat killed a turtle dove. The French hens have started pulling out my hair to make a nest. Please stop. My psycho would send them as a gift.
Gear instead of a trigger.
How do you know it's a gun?
So last week, I got my nails done for the first time ever. I've only done it at home myself, and I always thought that they would be really expensive, but they were like $20, and look how cute.
I want you to want me.
Friends. I think so too. What if Robert and Angela don't think that? What do I do now?
You stand up for yourself. Just be yourself.
Even if I'm afraid.
Well, cranked it. It all comes out, pull the lever back.
No, that's okay. When did you first, you know, go together?
Ventured out on my own from Hamilton all those years ago and became far less fearful about everything. And now I...
So I fell asleep after reading one page of the book and right after lunch, so I feel really bloated right now. I actually woke up because I got a call from one of the part-time jobs I applied for, but this was really temporary, only for 4 days next week. But at least it's going to keep me organized because I have to be there at 9 every day. And normally now I go to sleep at 4
sometimes, and I wake up around 11, so it's going to be a good change.
So I'm not really hungry, but it's already 9, and I don't want to eat before it's too late.
Discipline.